Welcome to MyProjectBazaar.com. Our project title is AIRWAYS Reservation System. In AIRWAYS Reservation System is a computerized system used to store and retrieve information and conduct transactions related to air travel. It is projected towards enhancing the relationship between customers and airline agencies through the use of airline reservation systems. Main purpose of this software is to reduce the manual errors involved within the airline reservation process. And another advantage is utilize this software to make reservations, multiple reservations, or cancel their particular reservations. The advantage of our project is it reduces the manual errors. And also avoid the queue process for waiting for a long time to reserve the particular ticket or booking the ticket. So main purpose of this software is to reduce the manual errors and the waiting of customers to booking the ticket. Diagram of our project is, first the airline reservation system consists of user. First user have login and he have the booking and the payment process is going on. Next we have two option to the cancel booking. The admin has to log in the page and he have the default username and password, and he have to visit the page and update the flight details and also view the flight details, and they are all stored in the database. The user have to first have to register the details and he get the username password, and after that he can log in and he go into the process of booking and payment process. Okay, this is homepage of AIRWAYS Reservation System project. We have four options: admin page, flight booking, cancel booking, flight details, and exit button. Now I click the admin page. The admin username is admin and password is 123. Click login. First update flight details. For example, flight details I give 1115. Flight name, airport, okay, departure city, Kochi, arrival city, Mumbai, Kochi to Mumbai. So today date I give 18 and give 19. Next place I set 1500, 15,000, and click add. Yeah. Now I close that. I click the view flight details. I lastly added 115. Yeah, AirJet 15,000 Kochi to Mumbai. View details, it always shows all the details. Close. Next I click the flight booking button. I give the username, register. So yeah, you know, Vinny. My password is 123. I click the button login. So I go click Kochi to Mumbai. I go search, yeah. I double click on it. It automatically shows how many person. I give 2 and click enter. So they give the rate. Now I click the book flight. Your flight is booked. Confirm to pay. Yes, I click OK. Automatically my name and amount and flight ID issue. Now I give the number, call number, destination date, CVV number 321, email winning01@gmail.com. I click submit. Now I click to print. Yeah. Payment file is created. It was to. Now I click the. Now I flight details automatically show all the details. Yeah. Search 116 for Facebook. it also says. Now click cancel booking. Really? 1, 2, 3. Click login. Yeah, my flight ID is 115. I double click on it. Yeah. 115 Really? I cancel booking. Yeah, your booking is cancelled. Okay. Now, flight details, view all details, click 115, you see, but my account is, yeah, now I show my details is not shown because I cancelled the booking, so my details is automatically cancelled, it was deleted. So, now I click the exit button to close. Thank you.